it's vlogging day. Are you excited?
What?
Who's excited for vlogging day?
Me! I'm going.
Where are we going?
Flower place.
What's the name?
Is there candy there?
Is there candy there? Maybe.
Probably.
What is the name of the city that we are going to?
I don't know.
Does anybody know?
No.
It starts with a P and it rhymes with Ella.
Wow, that was horrible. We are going to the Pella Tulip Festival. And if you've never been there before, there's people wearing wooden shoes, sweeping the street.
It's very
there's
cool.
Flowers everywhere as long as the season hit correctly, because for the last couple of years it's gotten too warm too early, and so they've grown and died before the Tulip Festival even occurred. Anyway, so today we're going to go to the Tulip Festival. And the kids are going to love
sunscreen.
It. And Mom forgot the sunscreen, so I'm turning around and going back home. So let's go back home, everybody. Here we go.
Not to mention my daughter got that swag like a mama, looking just like father, I know. And being the man of the house is a challenge of mine. But nobody can stop me, they gave me a ladder to climb. Yeah. I try to explain it, but really it's hard to define. Don't worry about me, homie, I'll be just fine.
So we made it to Pella, but we're not to the fun part yet.
Whoa, look at these, they're red and white. Braxton, what do you think of all the flowers? What do you think of all the flowers?
Awesome.
Well, now what?
We eat.
Guys, you eat constantly.
I know.
Constantly. That's all we've done since we got here. We ate at a picnic, and then we stopped and got food. Now we're eating trail mix, and now we're eating everything out of the...
So we found some free food, a little church thing, a little free bananas, and free chocolate chip cookies,
and
lemonade. So we're just waiting for the parade to start, and it doesn't start for an hour.
You know the funny thing is, I think they know me now. Running through my city, I think they know me now. Feel like it took forever, I think they know me now. My family rolling with me, and I won't let you
down. I'm walking out that open door, I ain't looking back no more. See you later, see you later. I'm walking out that open door, I ain't looking back no more.
Vlogging this day.
The sun has wore us all out. The parade has only barely started, but we're leaving because we can't take it any longer. And we're thirsty and tired and done. We're done.
Now we're going to drive 1 hour back to Ankeny.
Is anybody tired?
Me.
Who took a nap on the way home?
No one.
Lydia, did you take a nap on the way home?
Yep. Bloody did. The girls did. The girls slept.
Okay, well, now we are at Texas Roadhouse for dinner, and we're tired.
See you later.